Canada, attention, go.
At the highest levels of competitive rowing, every stroke counts. A fraction of a second can be the difference between being the best or part of the rest. Looking for an edge, elite rowing teams turn to Hudson Boat Works, one of the three top manufacturers in the world producing custom Olympic-class rowing shells. The company has earned a winning reputation. Hudson Boats have won 80 medals at the Olympics and World Rowing Championships since 1984. In an effort to distinguish themselves from the competition, Hudson has partnered with Fanshawe's Center for Research and Innovation to design and build a first-of-its-kind boat test stand capable of determining the stiffness of a boat, a key measure of its performance, by simulating forces it will face during competition.
The partnership with Fanshawe College is really important to us, and what initiated was them approaching us looking for opportunities to help us sort of up our game in terms of technological content. So there's some discussions and a few site visits, and then looking at our longer term technology plans and slotting in what Fanshawe is capable of doing into a gap that we had.
The Fanshawe team completed an extensive research and design process that resulted in detailed drawings and a bill of materials required to build the test stand. Over the next year, Fanshawe will work with Hudson employees to construct the boat test stand.
For our organization, the boat test stand represents a massive competitive advantage. In rowing, one of the key characteristics of the rowing shell itself is the boat stiffness. It's also an incredibly difficult thing to measure. So none of our competitors are doing that on an in-process basis. So for us, to be able to do that on every single boat as it's built and statistically analyze that data, we know exactly how stiff that boat is, which is a predictor of its performance on the water, which gives us an advantage over our competitors who may make the claims but really have no data to back up their claims. It also allows us to incrementally improve the boats over time and know exactly the impact on the product of changes we may make upstream of that.